This is a NetGate 6100 Max PFSense Plus Security Gateway. Now let's look at the network ports.
Here we have 11, 12, 13, and 14. In 11, these are combo ports, so you can connect fiber or RJ45. Same as in 12, RJ45 or fiber. But in 13 and 4, these fiber ports are 10 gigabits. And then lastly, we have 4 LAN ports. These are 2.5 gigabits, and you can configure them to run one.
Some specs about this device: there are 2 USB 3.0 ports. It comes with a quad-core 2.2 gigahertz processor, a 128 gigabyte NVMe drive, 8 gigs of DDR4 memory, and there are no fans. So this device is passively cooled, and it also comes with stickers.